We can also take on the top or resting on a table, rolling the ball around. Using your activator, gentle, gentle on the hand. There's a lot of bones. We're just trying to get it to relax. We can take the nodes and gently, slowly rock. And I'm hardly putting any pressure. Look, I'm barely holding on to my activator. Feels really good on my hand though. So we can also squeeze and release. We can rock a little bit in the palm, especially this meaty part right here.